Oh my gosh! I just got a phone call from Jimmy Buffett, and he just told me that Marks and Cabbage just bought property at Latitude, Margaritaville, South Carolina. I can't tell you, I've never seen Jimmy Buffett as excited as he is. He was like, oh my gosh, ever since the news broke, property values have increased by 30% because Marks and Cabbage is coming to town. He is so excited. And oh my gosh, Mark, you're gonna have it great. You're gonna have amazing swimming pools. Yeah, you're gonna have amazing swimming pools and then like amazing landscape. And oh my gosh, you would think that I'm at Margaritaville right now, but I'm not. This is just my house. Your place is gonna be Margaritaville. And anybody that ends up with Mark as their neighbor, you guys are gonna have so much fun because Margaritaville and Mark go together really, really well. So listen, there's so much happiness going around. Congratulations on your new property. Jimmy Buffett is thrilled. As a matter of fact, he's like, oh my gosh, Francis, did you hear that Marks and Cabbage is coming to town? And I was like, yes, I did, because actually Warren Buffett called me before Jimmy Buffett called, and Warren's like, oh my gosh, did you hear that Marks and Cabbage bought property at Latitude, Margaritaville, South Carolina? Both of those guys were just so jealous. So jealous. You got it good, Mark.